You may find that you have far too many search results after you have performed a search. In these cases, there are several ways to refine and narrow your search results using filters found in our online catalogue so that you have the most relevant library resources in your results. Type in your search terms and click Search. On the left-hand side of your search results, there is a section called Tweak My Results. There are a number of filters you can use to narrow your results. Availability allows you to limit your results to articles in peer-reviewed journals, online resources, physical resources located in one of the U of N libraries, or open access resources. Resource type refers to the type of resource you're looking for and filters the results by any of these options. You can also use a publication date range to limit when the resource was published. You can also limit your resources to specific subjects, libraries where the resources are located, or languages. Narrowing your results using the filters on the left is one of the easiest and quickest ways to obtain more relevant search results. Watch our videos on advanced searching to learn how to use different search terms to narrow your results.